Ayo! What's up, guys? Welcome back to Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines, the Let's Play. This is episode 16. We are currently in a porn shop. Everyday low price of $6. And we're going to continue the quest that hot stripper gave us to kill another stripper. And shout out to Dinanyu, and JT again. They left me a lot of helpful tips on the last video. And JT even told me something very interesting. Yes, yeah, the peep show. Hoo-hoo. She's not even dancing. And, yeah, I think I figured out why this fat fuck didn't leave. Dude, he ain't even getting his money's worth. We have to hack this change machine. What's this? I didn't even go in here. Like all champagne room transactions, clue tips, report Pete showed under PS. Oh, that's cool. We didn't even need the code last time because we figured it out, but. Alright. First things first. I'm the realest. Alright. We gotta kill this blonde stripper. She's a total bitch. Because we kill her, we might get a pee-pee touch from the hot vampire stripper redhead. You know? Alright, so we just have to do peep show. I'm going to do that. Man, this coffee. Alright, lockdown. Yeah, and this guy's gonna fuck off. He's gonna get mad. He's like, where's my money? My $5! Yeah! Sir, I paid at this fine establishment, and I've received no compensation for my troubles. Man, what are we even lockpicking? Damn it. Blood buff. Come on, baby. Please, please, please. Oh, thank God. Money envelope. Take. Yo! We got some money. Now we just gotta wait for this fuckhead. To fuck off. That's her. The blonde chick. We're gonna kill her. Oh shit. Oh shit. The fuck going on? They don't mind if I cop a peep with you. Aww. Aw, fuck. Alright, well, we gotta wait for him to, you know, to fuck off. He's gonna be there for a minute. Because he comes out and he gets change from here. What is it? No $50 bills. Oh, come on, man. How much money do you have? God damn it. Alright, well, we're just waiting patiently. Should I open this? It's not gonna work. Dude, look at our fingernails, man. Your fingernails are so bad. Well, Dinanyu. He told me why I got the masquerade violation. for Samantha, if you watched the last episode. Oh yeah, yeah, get fucked. All right, I think we just have to do one more. All right, and we should save it here because I don't want to fucking have to redo all that bullshit. But so pretty much Samantha is a girl that knew us before we turned into a vampire. And oh shit, I kind of want to use the Magnum, but I don't know if I should. Oh shit.
Yeah, what are you looking for, honey?
Me and you in a private room for 10 minutes.
Okay, $200 for 10 minutes. Anything you want, you just gotta make it quick, alright?
$200?
Then come back when you do, sweetheart.
What? No, fuck that bitch. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. What the fuck, bro? This bitch is. Oh my god. Alright, I underestimated her. Okay. Alright, what was I talking about? I kept fucking bringing up. Alright, so the reason why we got a masquerade violation. Damn, that stripper hits hard, bro. She got the katana. Why don't we have the katana? And alright, we can fuck her up. We just have to get creative. The reason why is because, god damn it, this is like the fourth time I said this. Is because Samantha is a girl who knows us before we become a vampire. She sees us, she gets worried because we don't remember who she is, so she calls her friends, and eventually what they do is they call the cops, which leads to an investigation, into me, and eventually into the masquerade, and that's why we got a violation. Does that make sense? God fucking. You know what? Pull up with the stick. This bitch ain't gonna know what's. She ain't gonna know what's good for her. Hey. Fuck you. Ah! Ah! Damn it, we're so close! Alright. We're gonna have it. We're gonna have it. Alright. God fucking damn it. Alright. We're gonna fuck this bitch up. We were so close, dude. Did you see how much help she had? She's so quick. Alright, we're gonna use. Alright, boom. Oh my god. Come on. Oh shit. Oh my god. Holy fucking shit, bro. We missed the last two bullets. Do I get your sword? No. Motherfucker, this is the second time. Duh, dude, first of all, this Magnum, holy fuck. Second of all, goddamn. Bro. It's fucking crazy shit, dude. Fuck me. Alright, we should save. Before some shit happens. Man, we missed those last, like, two bullets. I was just kind of freaking out and I was spamming it, which I shouldn't have done, but. Ugh. Excuse me. Thank God we didn't fucking. I'm gonna go in here. JT said there's some armor. In fact, both Denonyu and JT both said there was armor in here.
Hola.
Hola. Like a special, please. Oh shit. Radio into bed. That's what I'm here for. Tight leather.
And hey, why don't you call me sometime? Area code 323-KL5-KTRK. Looks like somebody's been waiting in the queue quite a while to speak to yours truly.
You ever think like all the world is one big video game and we are all characters in it?
What is it? Or what? Oh yeah, we can sell this shit.
You have nightmares about them. Help me out here.
Oh no no. Don't you know? When you fall asleep, they can crawl into your mouth or your ears or
what the fuck is this guy talking about?
You can't prevent it if you're asleep. I mean, what can you do?
Are there any scientists out there listening to this?
I read something. I don't know where.
Alright, hell yeah.
You know the average person eats several pounds of insects a year?
Oh shit.
The majority of that weight is composed of roaches, ants, and spiders.
Chocolate syrup or peanut butter? Chocolate syrup or peanut butter? Dude, I have to dip these potato chips in something.
Oh my god, I thought he was crazy. I was like, dude, you're looking at the fucking chips, you dumbass. But he was looking at the chips. Chocolate syrup or peanut butter, huh? Alright, we got the so we have the armor. Oh shit. She's Chinese. Alright, we got the. We have the shit, caps lock. Minus one dexterity. God damn it. I guess we'll just have to take that shit off. One more. Alright, did we save it? We did. Alright, so actually, we're gonna go back to,
Where to?
Where to? Just drive. We're gonna go back downtown. We're gonna go to the club and pick up our money. Venus has some money for us.
I beg your pardon.
Fuck off. I beg your pardon. Right downtown. Alright, we got the shit for Pisha. I think this is where we go. I just need to get some money from the... Yeah, it's right there. From Venus. And then we can go back and... can finish the mission for the stripper. But we got the sledgehammer. Which apparently is really good. We have the Magnum, which is awesome so far. What's up, big tits?
Been a while. Your money's been piling up. Here, that should provide for an interesting evening.
Huh? Thank you. You know I own this club.
Let me get my coat. I left it with a guy who'll be getting some off me tonight.
Oh, shit. You're a whore. She won't suck my dick, but she'll suck someone else's dick. That's not fair. Alright. We don't have any seduction, man. I feel like if we had seduction, it'd be a lot better. But at this point, I know it'd just be a waste. But it'd be so much fun. I'm definitely gonna replay this game, like, a lot. Like, I already know I wanna do, I wanna play as a girl. Oh, the TV's still there! Yo! That's what's up. We're gonna watch some cartoons.
Need a ride?
Need a ride? Yeah. Take me to Hollywood, baby. Alright. Gonna save it. Always save. Never don't not save. I also heard there's a second story that we can go to in the asshole. There's a car in the graveyard. Nice to meet you. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Did you miss me, baby?
Look who's back.
Yeah.
That's Miss Valor to you.
Oh, shit. How about bitch? I don't need this shit. I'm out of here. Damn. All right. About that, Hunter.
I know. I heard you from here. So you like loud noises, do you? I asked you to be quiet. All you've done is attract attention
what?
To yourself. And now you're in my club. You think there's any chance someone might make the connection? I don't know if you've helped or made things worse.
What? What? What?
Poor, poor David Hatter. David Hatter's an aspiring screenwriter and hotel manager. He comes in more often than he would admit. Several years now. Poor dear just can't get a break. I overheard him talking about his new screenplay with one of my girls. It was about secret societies and creatures that found themselves dealing with inner beasts and persecution by elder monsters. Sound reminiscent of something to you?
The Bush administration? Damn, bro.
Yes. The details of his story were too insightful to be coincidental. I think someone's working with David. A kindred who doesn't realize the consequences of their actions. Do you know what the penalty for revealing ourselves to Kine is?
Death.
Death. I'm afraid poor David's big break. The screenplay he's worked so hard on must be destroyed. And his less than silent partner must be executed. I know David too well. I'm very fond of David. And I'm too close to do what needs to be done.
Aww.
I don't think Hatter knows his collaborator is kindred. You'll have to take David's screenplay, and somehow you'll have to coax the name of his source out of him. Once you've found out who, kill the traitor. But do not touch David.
Okay.
David works at the Lucky Star Motel. He's very passionate about his
writing. Yeah, that's the guy we met.
He loves to talk about his craft. I'm sure he'll talk about his screenplay. It may take some persuasion to get him to give up his collaborator's name, however.
Leave it to me.
After this is over, I promise you'll have my complete attention.
Damn, how did we fuck up the first quest, though, bro? It said no innocents had to be harmed. There's, and I understand quietly, but, like, is it because we used a gun, dude? Like, at that point, I don't give a fuck. Like, fuck you. Like, you're, like, I took care of your problem. Alright? I did you a favor. You know? Man. Hopefully we can do this a little bit better. How many do we have? We have 20? Persuasion. Would it be a good idea to upgrade persuasion? A little bit more? Because I feel like we're not getting any options to persuade people. It costs one blood. Last 14 seconds. I feel like I haven't been upgrading shit the way I should be. Wow, 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 wow. That music is loud. Man. Okay, let's get a few more. I might do persuasion and then, I want to do celerity. A That's what I really want to upgrade to, guys. Yo, David, my man.
Am I eating you? A good writer always does in this town. Hey, you in the business? Because, man, I got tons of ideas for movies. In fact, I should give you one of my completed screenplays. This one's still a work in progress. Hey, man, there's only one copy here right now. I like to keep it pure. I don't even work on a computer. It disrupts the flow, you know? No. I don't usually let people read works in progress. It's a writer's superstition. I don't expect Aww. You to understand.
Oh, shit. We have an option. Look at us.
Sure. But who do you work for anyway? I mean, I'm worried about the studio not seeing eye to eye on some creative decisions and whatnot. I really can't talk about it. He likes his privacy. Well, I don't know. I mean...
How's 50 bucks sound?
You know how much sending manuscripts to agents costs?
Man, fuck this dude. Let's go in his office. Let's see if he's got...
And you've tuned into the dead of night. Nobody to fall asleep next to you? Go ahead and pull the radio.
He's got to have some...
And hey, why don't
some options. Let's see. Should we do more? Oh! It's so crazy when you spend like that much. Is that going to be worth it? That's 12. Appearance. Oh, yeah. We don't even have fucking... So that's seduction, appearance, and subterfuge. Scholarship. Man, we don't even have good research. Fuck it. Let's see if it does anything.
Night eating you? I really can't talk about it. He likes his privacy. Well, I don't know. I mean...
Well, how else did we find out about it, bro? There's gotta be a way to find out about his collaborator. Oh, yeah, and we have to go to the Brothers Salvage. All right. All right, we'll come back to this. I think I might have just wasted that fucking point into... I don't know. Persuasion is 5. Scholarship. Because if we did scholarship, that gets it up to 6. Man, that menu, the menu music is cool, but it's too loud, man. Because this is good. This is good, too. Would this be a waste scholarship? Oh yeah, because we have minus because of the clothes. I feel like this is a really good one. I think I'm gonna put some, I think that's good. And we'll save the 5 points. All right, what were we gonna do? Downtown. You know, let's go back to the Brothers Salvage. I think that's in Santa Monica.
Hop in.
I'm not going to touch your dick, sir.
Are you sure? I'm giving you a really good drive. There's a TV and everything.
It's a nice night out, huh?
It's a nice night out for a night to be out, huh? I'll scream. All right.
Sewers are all money with 1,000 lowly suicides.
Brother Salvage. Alright, let's see what the fuck's going on in here, huh? Man, it's those small computers. What the fuck? What the hell?! What the fuck happened?! Bro, they just threw shit at me, bro. He threw a car at me. Did you see that? Alright, load game. Goddamn, it's a good thing we saved. Fuck. Crap nipple. They blunt themselves. Alright. What's in here? It's a bathroom. Alright. Well. Save it here. A little worried, not gonna lie. Oh, fuck you, I see you. What the fuck? Where the fuck do we go? Go this way. I just wanna talk. How dare you throw that at me? Oh my god. Bro, what the fuck? Pulling up with the shtick! Oh, fuck you. What the fuck? Do I just go through the center? Ah! That was not a good idea. Fuck me, bro. That shit hurts. All right, let's. What? How do I store blood in here? Oh, I forgot to sell the gold ring. All right, we're going to use one of these. Oh my god. That filled it up all the way. I feel like I might have just fucking wasted that. Hello? Housekeeping? What the fuck?
No! Back off, vampire! Stay the fuck back!
Damn.
Did nothing to you!
Care to plead your case?
What the hell do you care? I don't give a damn if you understand. Why? So you can pass judgment on me? So you can decide if those murderers deserve to be gutted? You'll never know how it feels. Never! My family, my children were butchered by small-time criminals.
Damn.
Just looking to rob a house, steal a car, take whatever. No sense to any of it. No plan, no ransom. Just kill them because why? Because they were there in the way?
Damn.
Not one of them paid. My whole family dead, my life gone. I'm supposed to let that happen.
I sure as hell wouldn't. Yeah.
I tracked them down, hunted them, one by one, caught them all. The one you saw in Hollywood, he was the last of them.
Damn.
I don't know. Butchering those bastards was the first time I felt anything since my family was torn from me. I'm sure there are others out there whose crimes have gone unpunished.
Damn. You have avenged your family, but you have become a monster.
At least I put it to use. How many vampires have used their abilities for a just cause? At least I did something.
Well, I don't know.
I can't turn my back on the evil in this world.
Oh shit, we got it! This is your last chance. Shit.
I won't answer to anyone and you'll never take me alive, vampire. No one will take from me again, no one! Either we go our separate ways here or one of us dies.
Oh shit.
Oh, yeah.
What the fuck? Why would it fucking... No! Bro, I need to get some hotkeys or something. Fuck. Damn. Pulling up with the shtick. You ain't fucking taking me alive. Wait, no. I'm taking him alive. Fuck, you think you could do that and get away with it, huh, buddy? Oh shit. Masquerade Redemption! We got it! Yo, we got it! We did it, boys! Oh, baby. Oh, hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Bro. Santa Monica. You destroyed the Asian... What? Okay. And we got humanity. That was awesome, bro. Can't believe that worked. A time of judgment. And actually, before we leave, let's check our emails. It's been a minute since we checked the email. And then we'll go and we'll do the writer quest, because I want to... We just have to figure out how... Oh, shit. Crab nipple. We just have to figure out, like, how... to get him to tell us without paying him money, because I'm not fucking paying money, dude. What? Alright, well, load game. Just gonna load it. I'm not gonna walk all the way back. Fuck all that!
Going somewhere?
Nice to meet you. Take you for a ride. Alright. Skylight Apartments, baby. You become. Two. Alright, so it's this way. Because the hospital is right there. Strippers, prostitutes. How y'all guys doing, by the way? I didn't ask y'all. Your day going good? Your night going good? Whatever. What day? Was it room 2? I think it's 2, right? I hope it's 2. Nope. Definitely not this. This place is a piece of shit. Is it 4? I think it's 4. It's not 3. Yep, bro, look how nice it looks. And hey, why don't you call me? Looks like somebody's been waiting in the queue quite a while. Oh shit. It's been a while since we listened to it. Oh, it's this guy. We kind of heard it.
An insect problem, or chirping yeah. Crickets are keeping you up, or you have nightmares about them. Help me out here.
Oh shit!
No,
oh damn
no.
It!
Don't you know? When you fall asleep, they can crawl into your mouth through your ears.
Again, it has been played. The king leaves himself open. Okay, next.
What can you do?
Dear duckling. Hi. Guess who? No, guess. It's
where,
more fun that way. That's why. Oh, kitten, have you? Already forgotten? It's me, Jeanette. I was just sitting here in my big, boring bedroom. Oh, shit! All by my lonely self when I noticed I was missing something. You amuse me, please?
You know, they voluntarily eat insects.
Yo! 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 Get to the taxi! Get to the taxi! Get the fuck out of my way! Fuck you!
too.
No!
It's the hops, bro.
Nice to meet you. Take you for a ride. Ooh. Come on, 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 come on. There isn't much time. What's this? All right. Ho. Oh yeah.
Hello, kitten. Did you come back for me? Even if you didn't, just nod your head. I'm all gooey. I didn't think you'd be back so soon. Any particular reason for this unexpected visit? Although, it is pleasure. I mean, a pleasure to see you again.
What the fuck? What do you mean?
The tide goes out, the tide comes in, and then it waves goodbye again. It'll take me a few years to wake this city up.
Oh, shit!
Oh, sweetheart. Desperately these nights. I'm just a lonely little girl on a rainy day. Know any games we can play?
Oh, shit.
Oh, well, it's a little different, but entirely possible. Come sit next to me on the bed. I'll show you.
Oh, shit! Yo! What? What the f- Okay.
I'm so bored.
What? Is it bugged? What the fuck? What?
I see you.
Okay.
You're kitty, kitty, kitty.
All right. That happened. You know what? We fucked her. Hell yeah, boys! Let's go! Yeah. We pulled up with a shtick! A different kind this time. Yeah. Alright, that was completely worth our time. We fucked her, guys! Can you believe it? Nice to meet you. Take you for a ride. Oh, yeah, yeah, let's see here. Because what's his name said we could go to the second story. Oh, it's right here. How can we talk to him?
I just might.
What the fuck?
Why don't you ask everyone else in the world? They'd know. Ash, there. Go tell your friends so they don't bug me. I bet. Sun's gone down. Never mind. Me neither.
What the fuck is this guy doing?
What's the catch? To say yes would be an understatement. What do you care anyway? I could just do it. Just walk out of here and into a legend. Maybe I live, maybe I don't. What's the difference? Yeah, the biographers would eat it up. The studios would sell more copies of my movies. They'd probably put up a statue of me somewhere. Die young. Live forever. I'd be one handsome pile of dust.
What the fuck? Sounds like you thought about it.
Hunters in front, back, inside my club. I try to leave, they'll move on me. So I had to ask myself, if I go out there, am I prepared to die? How many could I take out before the killing stroke, huh? Two? Three? I could just walk out there, right now, blaze of glory, the end. And you know what? Knowing that, it doesn't bother me. And I guess the only reason I haven't walked out yet is because I'm trying to figure out why it doesn't bother me.
Damn.
Did Isaac send you? What the hell, then, would be your motivation to help me?
Oh shit, yeah, he's a Toreador.
The only group I belong to is the Actors Union. I avoid all that clan crap. And what do you propose we do? You sure about that? I don't know that you even out the odds a whole lot, but just maybe we'll make it out alive. Are you ready right now?
Oh shit! What the fuck? Alright! We're gonna fucking do whatever this is. I don't even know what this we just, the guy said, he said go upstairs, talk to what's his nuts. You have offered to help by leading him through the Hollywood sewers. Alright.
Ready to get your teeth wet? If I make it past the hunters, I'm getting the hell out of town. Let's head into the sewers.
Oh shit. Alright, I have no idea. I don't even think we've fought hunters yet, bro. Ah, damn it. We don't even have, like... Damn. Okay. Alright, I'm not trying to debug you. Alright, is he gonna even do anything? Alright. Just making sure we're strapped up. I don't have that many. Yeah, I don't have any more rounds in the fucking Magnum. God damn it. That shit is expensive, bro. Are there any rats? No rats. Oh shit. Oh my fucking god. Fuck you! Oh my god! Is that a crossbow? Oh my fucking god. Bro, can you do anything? Alright, fuck it. Oh shit, blueprints. Use. Alright, we gotta heal up. Gotta heal up. Alright, let's save the... Man, we have a fucking crossbow now. That shit's crazy. Alright, let's save it here. Alright, let's do a new save, just in case if I fucking... Let's do a save game. Alright. Just in case, if we come across something that we just can't get past... Is there anything in here? Anything at all? Aw, fuck me. God damn it, I just wasted that. Alright, load. I just want to see if there's anything useful in here. If there isn't, I'm just going to fucking reload the save so we don't waste those points. Is there anything in here at all? Nothing? Alright, well, fuck that. Alright, we got this. Dumbass. Bro. Dude, you ain't doing fucking nothing. What the hell? What the fuck is that? We're gonna need to heal. We're gonna chill here for a second. We're just gonna chill here for a second, guys. I'm gonna drink some water. All right. Saved it. Holy fuck. Let's go this way. Let's see what's this way. You are completely useless. You better be giving me some moolah. Some monies. Alright, we have a few options. Guessing we can continue the sewer or we can just go this way. Holy shit. That makes our sneak just a little bit better. Oh my fucking god! Oh, he does do something.
is kind of useless. Fuck you. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm sorry, my bad. Oh my god. Fucking shotgun. Do I have any more? I do. Alright, man, we used all of our elder blood. I need to get some more of that shit, bro. That shit's fucking fire, bro. Save. Still doing good on some bullets. What's this way? Is there nothing? Did I just waste that save? Bro! Is there really nothing this way? Oh, damn it. Alright, let's get going, man. Damn it! I think I just wasted it. The good thing is we're actually managing really well with the fucking with the shtick and the celerity. What? All right, no, we didn't waste it. There's nothing for us to go there. Nothing in here. Alright, come on, motherfucker. Let's get going. So, where do we go? Is there a door? There's gonna be a door, dude. I completely missed it. Or, you know what? Holy shit. Come on, you fucking retard. Fucking useless piece of shit. I could go out as one of the legends of all time. Fucking useless piece of shit, that's what you are.
I think that was the last one. Here, this is for your
trip. Oh shit, we're done.
You know, I only lived in Hollywood for 10 years. I wonder how long I'll live on in her after I go.
Holy shit.
It was as far as I could fall. It was as low as I could go. Way past oblivion to a point only described as negative zero.
And cut. Shut. You know what? I hope you fucking get hit by a train. Oh my god. Quest complete. We did it! Save that. Save. We'll do, yeah, bro, she wants the D. Oh, come on. Alright, let's go up top. We actually fucking completed that quest. So now we know that we actually fucking... we can fight, you know? We have to be a little... oh, and I completely... I forgot to switch. Man, if I had that on, it probably would have... did a little bit better. Man, where'd that Samantha chick go, bro? She just, like, disappeared. You think she's dead? She probably died. Okay. I wish I would have fucking... Alright, never mind. Alright, so we have that going on. We did that quest. B-rated manuscripts. Dead X. Okay. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go ahead. We're gonna end episode 16 right here. We've actually did a lot. We completed the fucking that murder quest. And actually before we do it, let's go and let's buy some ammo for the Magnum. The ultimate shtick.
Hola.
Hola.
Nobody to fall asleep next to? Go ahead and
yeah.
The radio.
Oh yeah, we drowning in money.
And hey, why don't you call me sometime? Area code 323 KL5 KTRK.
Alright, 36.
Looks like somebody's been waiting.
We just spent like a lot of money on the ammo, but that's a pretty fucking good gun. Alright, now we're gonna save it. Alright guys, so we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna end episode 16 here. Episode 17, we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna finish the quest for the stripper, and then we're gonna try and figure out where the fuck the ginger swan shit's at. So this episode might not be as long as the last two, but that's okay. Alright guys, but if you enjoyed this Let's Play, you know, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe. Tell your mom, your stepsister, you know, tell everybody. Until then guys, if you want to check out more content from me, you can watch my other Let's Plays. I have a KOTAR Let's Play, which I actually completed. I have a Dragon Age Let's Play, which I didn't get to complete because the game kept fucking crashing. And then I tried to beat the Alice game, but I had the same problems with that game not running well. But this game's actually, it's been running perfect, dude. I haven't had one crash at all. So I'm really surprised because I thought I was going to have issues, but I just don't. And yeah, so with that being said, if you want to check out more edited content, check out my main channel. And then we will leave off from here, and I will catch you guys next time.